All right. Let's waste no time. The reason why you clicked on this video is to learn how to find those lost files that just crashed, and unfortunately for you can never recover those. Well, here's a solution for that. Let's get to it. So you're going to, let me maximize this for you guys so you can see this clearly. Okay, so we're going to go to Windows right there, Project Files, Image Line, right there. And we're gonna go to whichever FL Studio version you're working with, then Data right there, Backup. Be sure to go for Backup. That is where you will find this. You can see I've been working on a couple, but there it is. And I'm pretty sure you will find it. Look for the largest size of the file so that you can know exactly which one you stopped working on. If your FL Studio is unset like mine, where it has to back up everything after every 5 minutes, then I'm pretty sure that you'll find projects from way back and save your life after that. There you can see a little bit of my work. Let's hear it.